everyone, welcome back to my channel. I am Sushmita and I make hair and beauty videos. Today I am going to talk about itchy scalp, how does it happen and how to get rid of this problem.
But before we begin, make sure you follow me on social media like Instagram and Facebook to stay connected. इस वीडियो समेत मेरे सभी वीडियोस को हिंदी में देखने के लिए मेरे हिंदी चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करें, उसका लिंक डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में दिया गया है।
If you are living in hot and humid weather conditions, your scalp is most likely to be oily and sweaty. However, this problem turns out to be even worse for those who already have an oily scalp. This unwanted moisture and sweat trapped between your hair is the basic reason of an itchy scalp.
It is very common for women to tie up wet hair tightly when running late for work. This traps the unwanted moisture in hair, which later causes problems like dandruff, itchy scalp, and even lice. So always dry the hair thoroughly before tying it up.
Keep your scalp clean of any sweat or dirt by washing it at least twice a week. This will reduce the itch.
Also, if you keep your hair covered for long hours, like if you wear a hijab, a turban, or a cap all day, it becomes even more important to keep the scalp clean and dry, as you tend to sweat much through the scalp. The other most common reason for scalp itching is dandruff. Dry and undernourished scalp tends to get flaky and form dandruff. So it is super essential to keep the scalp hydrated in a healthy way. Coconut oil is the most beneficial natural way to nourish flaky, dandruff-prone scalp as it penetrates easily in the skin. Pour some oil in a bowl. Warm it up a bit as warm oil gets easily absorbed in the hair and scalp. I heat it up in microwave for 10 seconds. Section the hair and apply thoroughly. Coconut oil gets easily absorbed by the hair shaft and scalp. It would cool down any inflammation and reduces dandruff. With regular usages, it would also improve the texture of the hair. Once the entire scalp is properly oiled, slowly massage to boost blood circulation. Oiling should be done twice a week and the oil should ideally be left overnight. If the problem of dandruff is severe, then this deep conditioning hair pack would surely help you a lot. Take 1 tablespoon of fenugreek seeds. These are also known as methi dana in India. Fenugreek seeds have the amazing power to nourish the scalp and also grow new hair. Fenugreek seeds can be bought from any Indian grocery store or even online. Soak the seeds in some water overnight. The next day, it would swell up almost triple in size. We now need to grind it really fine. I'm going to use a kitchen grinder for making a fine paste. Make sure it is not coarse or the mask wouldn't stay in the hair. So here is the super fine fenugreek seeds paste. The next thing we would need is some thick yogurt. Make sure it is thick and not runny. Yogurt is a natural deep conditioner for hair and skin. Its active bacteria eat away all the flakiness from the scalp. Whip it all well so that there are no lumps. The other ingredient is totally optional. Skip it if you don't want to use it. I'm going to add 1 egg in the mask. Egg is the powerhouse of protein that gives brilliant shine and bounce to the hair. Apply this pack from scalp to lengths properly. Leave it at least for 1 hour and then shampoo later as always. This pack would bring a lot of relief in the problem of itchiness and dandruff, and can be applied once in a week.
Another very common reason for scalp itching is using very strong and detergent-based shampoo. Some people use those shampoos which foam too much or are very high in artificial fragrances and colors. Now these kind of shampoos make the scalp even more drier. Always use a mild shampoo which is free of ammonia, sodium lauryl sulfate or paraben. Another very important tip to get rid of itchy scalp is never ever share your helmets, hair brushes, combs, towels, pillows, etc. I've seen a lot of guys and girls, you know, who tend to share their helmets, caps, hair brushes among their friends. This multiplies the bacteria and those infection causing germs. No matter how good your friendship is, I don't think you would like to contract dandruff or any kind of infection from your friend. So please don't do that.
If you don't get any relief from itchy scalp even after these measures, then you could be suffering from scalp psoriasis, which is a serious kind of infection. Immediately consult a dermatologist before the problem spreads even more.
So these are some of my very simple tips to get rid of an itchy scalp. If you know of someone who's going through this kind of problem, please make sure you share this video with them. And also don't forget to subscribe to my channel so that you don't miss out on any new video. And I'll see you all very soon. Bye.